Surface Go 2 is the smallest, most affordable Surface 2-in-1, now with a more brilliant, higher-resolution 10.5-inch PixelSense display and even more performance and battery life packed into the same compact form factor. At just over half a kilogram, or 1.2 pounds, Surface Go 2 brings laptop-to-tablet flexibility that goes anywhere. And its fanless design means the Surface Go 2 is an excellent choice for high dust or sterile working environments. Surface Go 2 adds an optional Intel 8th generation Core M3 processor that is 64% faster than Surface Go, as well as an Intel Pentium Gold option. While it retains the same form of the original Surface Go, it now has slimmer bezels to allow for the larger 10.5-inch display that delivers 1920 by 1280 resolution and an ultra-sharp 220 pixels per inch. And as you would expect, the display is 10-point multi-touch and offers a natural on-screen inking experience, perfect for sketching or taking notes. Moving around the device, you'll see a 5-megapixel front-facing camera capable of 1080p video with IR sensor for Windows Hello Face sign-in. Surface Go 2, like the rest of the Surface family, now adds dual far-field studio mics to improve the quality of meetings. On the top edge are dedicated hardware controls for power and volume, and on the right, you'll see a 3.5mm headphone and microphone jack, USB-C 3.1 Gen 1 port, capable of 10 gigabit per second transfer speeds for running your favorite peripherals or charging your Surface Go. You can also connect the optional Surface USB-C travel hub to give you more connectivity options, including USB-A, display, and Ethernet ports for working on the go. For added flexibility, the USB-C port will also drive a single 4K display at 60 Hz or two 1080p external displays. Surface Go 2 also offers the Surface Connect port for charging and supports fast charging to 80% in just over an hour when connecting to the Surface dock, which also gives more ports and Ethernet options. On the back of Surface Go 2, you'll see an 8-megapixel camera, also capable of 1080p video. And although we've retained the same form factor and added smaller bezels, the design has been refactored with an all-new hinge and new antenna cover. The ports are all in the same locations too, so you can continue using your accessories. Then, under the kickstand is a micro SDXC card reader, allowing you to add additional storage. Now let's take a look inside Surface Go 2. While Surface Go 2 remains the same dimensions as the original, it has a larger 27-watt battery and increases battery life to 10 hours under typical use. It has SSD options of 128 or 256 gigabytes, or eMMC storage with 64 gigabytes. Memory options come in 4 or 8 gigabytes. Surface Go 2 for business models include a TPM 2.0 chip for enterprise-grade security, as well as an available onboard NFC chip. All versions support Wi-Fi 6 and Bluetooth 5.1 wireless connectivity. Surface Go 2 LTE models add eSIM support, as well as GPS, and work with 4G LTE Advanced across the most common frequency bands. And beyond eSIM, you can also use a physical SIM card. Of course, Surface Go 2 transforms into an even more powerful productivity experience when paired with the optional Surface Go type cover, with mechanical backlit keys and optimum spacing, as well as an extra large glass trackpad for precise control. Adding the type cover also enables instant on, so Surface Go 2 can resume instantly once the type cover is opened. And for IT, Surface Go 2 can be personalized with required apps and policies using the Windows Autopilot deployment service. You can also restrict access to only the apps and tools employees need in kiosk mode, and LTE services can be provisioned and managed centrally from the cloud using Microsoft Endpoint Manager. So that was a quick tour of the new Surface Go 2. Check out surface.com for availability and more information.